This tutorial will cover how to grade a discussion board forum. The Grade Forum option creates a single column in the Grade Center. Students are graded through the discussion forum, and the Grade Forum option can be added to a forum at any time, before or after students begin posting. To set the forum for grading, go to the discussion area. You can add the Grade Forum option to a new forum or to an existing one. In this case, we will edit an existing forum. The Grade option is the second option in the Forum Settings area. Select Grade Discussion Forum and add the points possible. You can also select the number of posts a student needs to make before the Needs Grading exclamation mark shows in the gradebook. Scroll down and click Submit. To grade a forum, choose Grade from the chevron menu next to the forum name. Then click the Grade button next to a student's name. On the right side of the window, you will see the grade area. You can enter the grade desired and any desired learner feedback. Then click Submit. To grade the next student, click on the right arrow next to the student's name.